say you can go. Once you come back, I say silence. Back on my back, I call in Marlon. Where you been now? I coming down. And see where we is now, Missy. Oh, you know it have a secret pool somewhere there.
What? How you find handling it there?
So you heard nothing? You heard?
No, I'm fine, Nick. I'm fine. Nothing happened. The front brake just locked on me. That's why you should take care of your bike. Imagine me of all people saying that. Look over your bike before you ride it, okay? Take that from me.
So guys, the brakes locked, the man fall. All I ask the man is if he heard.
But all the man do is answer you.
The man talking about the bike. I want to know about you, not the bike.
I'm fine, dog. I'm fine.
Okay, okay, that's good.
I
mean. Down we going. This man is speaking thing and then he making sure he share it. According to them, he makes sure he have somebody to ride with in the afterlife.
I dropped my legs. I know if I touch on a side there. Brace.
Boy. No. Boy.
Good job, my crash bars.
Boy.
Drop. You man, I just dropped that. I said, I'm not holding that.
Huh?
I'm not holding that.
Sorry. Hey, see that I'm not a scratcher.
Yeah, just the crash pad.
Hey, hey, that's good. Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to another video. My name is Nick and I'm the Storyboy. Guys, today this video is just epic. We had a good time. And I want to go ahead and give a shout out to my boss as well. Boss, you know yourself and you know what happened. And guys, when you watch this video, you all will find out what happened as well. But guys, this was an amazing ride. And this ride right here, I'm not sure how long it's going to be because, yo, we did an amazing ride. We went from Babono to go down to Grand Anse and Lucia. And then we passed through the back of Babono to go down to Louvet and then come out for Denry and come back up. Guys, in this ride here, it was beautiful. This off-road adventure that we did and you're gonna see in this video is epic. Epic, 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 epic. Do not skip through it. Watch the entire video. See the things that we saw. Explore St. Lucia. Guys, this is St. Lucia. Let's go.
All we need is just a chance.
It's not me, the devil, is a liar.
Show them what we can do.
watching there. Wow. Give me my stand, my keg. Normally we just go so. So we're going over so today. Hey, hey, no river. I find the road a lot better, eh? The last time I come there, that was a mess.
No, the last time I come, my boy. That's like I did my Africa.
I see that all of my fucking muscles are shaking.
I hope you take a ride.
No, I'm coming. I done met the, I done stop thinking for the turn.
Oi, what happened to you there? Did I go in and get?
But I seen something leaking, eh?
That is coolant.
That is the coolant from the overflow?
Yeah. Let me push it out of
that. Let me push it for you. How are? That lock there. Not even clutch.
Not jump out in that engine there.
Huh?
Is it neutral?
We don't know what it's in, but it's just not moving. It's in neutral now. The front brakes lock. Yeah, that lock. What press, see that? The front brakes lock.
You use too much front brakes on them, man.
Probably. It's probably need to cool off.
Cool off?
If it gets hot, it goes easier.
That lock.
Can't disconnect that.
Now there, we have tools.
Nobody have a crescent.
Let's open the pad.
See how a screwdriver is open.
Don't push it there. I'll tell you this here because I was sick in there.
Okay guys, let me pause that. It's a good thing I always have
tools.
Hey, and I unpacked the bag day before yesterday. You see, and that one falling it? That was good. That was good. Guys, this is a good thing. Front brakes lock up there, boy. Haha, it's a good thing. I close back the bag? Yeah.
That alright? Huh? That alright?
Probably dirty.
What's that calico?
No, it just at the bottom, it just stick. When I cut off, I tried to start back and I tried to move and I seen I went all at the back and the bike
right,
fell in
half. To me with realist bike at high speed.
It's a good thing that happened on the high speed.
I mean, like, I saw the end. Was this? And I ran the channel and it started to stop. And slide, like, the front started to slide up. So, so yo, stop. Front this lock, all right? I price up the two front. Drop the brake. Ready, cancel now with the back. Back lock. And again by Aaron. So I went at the hill, right? I get the back price over. You see when I get with Aaron house now? To go down the driveway. I was Flintstones boy.
Come on, Becky girl. You're doing good so far. You're doing very well, Becky girl. Guys, remember the last time we passed there? All there was full up with water. Last time I was there, it didn't chase me. Huh? It had three of them the last time I was there. They all passing?
Yeah.
I thought it's there. Okay, I never passed down there. Okay guys, I never pass here. Okay guys, so that road bringing you through here. I love that boy. Ja.
Heck. Mr. Supermoto going to stick for sure. Just make the hole a little deeper. Just make the hole a little deeper, just back there.
African twin.
Don't mind this. I want half the traction.
Yeah, guys, so we're outside and we grand hands again. May I say, let me tell you all, I was at work, you know, and Marlon hit me up. Well, Marlon hit me up last night. I tell him, I go think about it. I get up, I go work. I say, you know what? I really don't feel like I want to work today. I say, boss, I can go on ride, man. Boss say, you can go. Once you come back, I say, let's back on my back. I call in Marlon. Where you been now? I coming down. And see where we is now, Macy. Oh, you know it have a secret pool somewhere there. They tell me you have to climb one of the mountains in the far end over there. I have to find it. I have a picture and I have to find it. No, but guys, we're outside. And today I finally see with my own two eyes a Tenere and a Africa Twin going off-road. Both of them is 2022. Both of them is 2022. They say, first time I see my own eyes. You check it? My own eyes. Guys, the water looking real nice. I think I beat a lot of rough season. It have inside over there, like it have a big flat cut out over there. A big flat thing there.
One big fucking turtle down there.
No, but watch that.
See, like from where you used to where I am there, my brother. A big leatherback now. I'm jumping thousands.
When you going and come?
Whenever we can make it happen.
Me and AJ ready.
Wait, I ready. Any takers, one night camp.
Yeah, Missy, so I feel like going and try and beat the Louvet trail as well. First time I go in there, let's see what's gonna happen. I don't know how I feel. I don't know yet.
Just stuck.
Good job. Good job, girl. Good freaking job. Let's go. Negative hour. Watch it. Room. There. Okay guys, right now we are on the way going down to find the Louvet trail, so let's see what happens. say it looking like it's over there. I see that's where we're going. What happened?
That is a, what? I mean, what happened? Yes, he got it. But I look. That's what happened. Like, yes, he got it. Yes, he got
it. Nah. Thank you. to be that all wrong day. So the big wrong I see over there, we're going all there too. One thing I don't like is the dirt.
Yeah, man, when you pass, when you pass it, you get at the bottom. When you pass it, you go there. It's one route to me.
With all y'all passing back for dinner?
We come back for Babu now? Come back.
Is this the same route we'll have to take to come back for Babu now? Yeah.
Let's just come back for dinner. We're on the turn back and come back. Come back.
I know, I never passed it. If you continue, you have to reach dinner.
Yeah. Because if you go on Google Maps to find Louvet, it's Denry telling you to pass. Yeah, no, that's where I want to take a picture. That's where I would want to take a picture. No, that is a view. That road is passing all down so. Guys, this is how e-bikes sound. Man, come there for a scooter?
Yeah. And then we do another trip all from Leno to Salt Bus.
Oh, let me tell you, I need a little water. Because inside that helmet. Yeah, let me see. Let me see. This is the vicinity. Whew. When we look on top, this is the destination. Thank you. Bush life, bush life, yeah, that's me. Hey, you know what I like? When my little baby AKT going everywhere with the other bikes. That's what I like. Not for AKT.
Hello.
Not for AKT.
So
he said follow the road straight. Don't take no detour. But wait, wait, ask them, eh? So I tell you, that big corner, I slide out in that. That big corner there down there, I slide out in that. When I look at the back of me, I see Jamal and slide out in it too. I say, okay, not me. Thank you. Guys, this is absolute fun. This is absolute, yo. I miss out. I miss out. Nothing at work there. Going back and make my money. I miss out.
Who?
So your tire slide in? By the time you eat some dust there, that clear up already. Thank you. Now I know why you stopped. Which road are you taking? Boy, that is a motherfucking trail, boy. I tell you, it may take a wrong road, eh? You? Because I not even seen dust.
Bro.
I not even seen a leaf turned.
This is what I do for a living, bro.
Not even dust.
No dust.
Rasta man. Yeah, guys, I don't know how much more life that GoPro have. So if you have stayed with us this long, make sure you like, share, comment, and subscribe to the channel. You don't know already, Storyboy Nick. Let's go. So you heard nothing?
Hmm?
You heard?
No, I'm fine, Nick. I'm fine. Nothing happened. The front brake just locked on me. That's why you should take care of your bike. It might be me of all people saying that. Look over your bike before you ride it, okay? Take that from
so that. Guys, the brakes lock, the man fall. All I ask the man is if he heard.
But all the man do is answer you.
The man talking about the bike. I want to know about you, not the bike.
I'm fine, dog. I'm fine.
Okay, no, that's good.
I
mean.
Sibo. Where are you going from here?
Down we're going. No way, that looking fucking scary. But I like scary. Missing work. I have a video already. Oh, on the phone. What are they, the 14?
Yeah.
Guys, let me tell y'all, eh? We beat a road there. Boy, I struggle to come up so much. Guys, this was an adventure of a lifetime. This was an adventure. Okay, you pick up the Africa already. That it fell.
Let me go.
Huh? No, guys, let me tell you, we outside. Let me tell you, boss, thank you for giving me the okay. Hi. Woo.
I haven't come to you. All I see is Raul leg. There is cannibal jumping.
Yeah.
I don't want to bounce him, so I try to slow down.
An hour,
boy.
That's
right. You might
just come
now.
So wrong
to select my guy. But let my guy select. I drop my legs.
Brace.
Boy.
No. Boy. Boy. Jump. You man, I just dropped that. I see how I'm not holding that.
Huh?
I'm not holding that.
Sorry. Hmm? You see that dog not a scratcher?
Yeah, just the crash pad.
Hey, hey. That's good. What? Man is picking thing and then he making sure he share it. According to them, he makes sure he have somebody to ride with in the afterlife. So guys, this is what they're using to make the chocolate, the cocoa. Guys, it's usually sweet and nice.
Nestle, that's the one they use.
You just suck on that. And do eat the seed. So guys, after you suck it, you put it to dry. You're making sure it dry, then you peel it, you roast it, then you peel it, then you...
The next fucking you will be taking a left, eh?
I know, yeah. To me a right.
A left.
Guys, if I am moving,
yeah, we're following you, then we're taking a right.
Yeah, boy. The phone self overheating, it's just going black and going off. Even the phone out. Let me see.